Getting the A D3D11-compatible GPU is required to run the engine error code when trying to run your favorite games. Here are 6 ways to fix this issue. This is the Windows Club. The D3D11-compatible GPU error usually occurs when the user system does not have DirectX 3D11 or higher version. The user's GPU does not support DirectX 3D11 or higher version if the D3D11 libraries get corrupted. Fortunately, you can try some easy fixes to troubleshoot this error. Let's get started. Method 1. Update the game and Windows. Since it's likely a bug may be triggering the error message, we suggest that your first line of action for troubleshooting the issue is to ensure you have installed any latest patches or updates for the game you are getting the error on. Also, if you haven't updated your PC in a while, now is the time to check for updates and make sure you install any available bits on your gaming device and see if the error reappears when you attempt to start the game. Method 2. Update graphics card driver. Your GPU drivers might be out of date, which could be causing your PC to display the error message in view. Keep in mind that if your system only has an integrated Intel GPU, then it does not meet the minimum requirements to run the engine. You can manually update the graphics driver via Device Manager if you have already downloaded the .inf or .sys file for the driver. Open the Run dialog box by pressing the Windows and R key combination. In the blank space, enter devmgmt.msc and press Enter. This will open your PC's Device Manager. In the Device Manager, you will see settings for your hardware devices. Locate the device that you have downloaded the driver for and expand it. Right-click on the relevant device and click on Update Driver. Select to locate the drivers locally on your PC. Browse among your folders. Open and install the .inf file. Alternatively, you can set Windows to search for driver updates automatically if you do not have the .inf or .sys files. Method 3. Check Direct3D version. If your system does not have Direct3D 11, you will see this error message while playing some games. If you have Windows 11 or 10, you must update your system to install the Direct3D 11. To check whether or not your system has Direct3D 11, follow the following steps. Open the Run command box by pressing the Win plus R keys. Type dxdiag and click OK. The above command will open the DirectX diagnostic tool. Click on the Display tab. You will see the version of Direct3D under the Drivers section. If you have an older version of Direct3D, you have to install its latest version. On Windows 11 and 10 computers, the only way to install the latest version of Direct3D is to update the Windows. If despite having the latest version of Direct3D, you are receiving the error on your games, some DirectX files might be corrupted. Only way to fix this is through updating Windows. So make sure you have all pending updates installed. Method 4. Install the DirectX End User Runtime. The error message in the highlight references Direct3DX11, which is the interface that Windows uses to render 3D graphics. If you are getting this error, it means that your GPU is currently incompatible with D3DX11, which is sourced from DirectX 11, a more recent version of DirectX. In this case, you can download and install the latest DirectX version from Microsoft to resolve the issue. The link will be in the video description. Method 5. repair or reinstall Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable. One possible cause of the problem is the corrupted packages of Microsoft Visual C++ redistributables. You can repair the Visual C++ redistributables by following these steps. Open Windows 11 or 10 Settings. Go to Apps, then Installed Apps. Scroll down and locate Microsoft Visual C++ redistributables. You will find more than one installed on your system. On Windows 11, you have to click on the three dots next to the Visual C++ redistributables to view the Modify option. Click Yes in the UAC prompt. Click Repair. Method 6. Upgrade GPU hardware. GPUs are one of the most complex components that go into the PC system, and as the technology driving their innovation steadily grows more advanced, older GPUs become less capable of keeping up. So, if you have exhausted the options above, but the issue you currently face persists, then the only likely cause is that your GPU is outdated. You don't necessarily need to or have to buy the newest, most expensive GPU. Rather, you should upgrade to the best you can afford and ensure that it can handle D3DX11 before purchasing. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.